real. This isn't real. It's not.
We now have confirmation of as many as 700 airplanes having crashed. Warning.